same set of lungs as your mother.
How dare you? Get out! Get out of here now! You're just my father's oafish tool.
Tool, am I? What the fuck do you know about it? No. That will be you, lass. You'll soon see. And mark me when I say that the only instrument here is you.
I said get out. Go! Go on, leave me be!
Of course. As her hoity-toity fucking ladyship commands.
Gah, that man! But what did he mean?
Thank you.
here. There was someone else in the attic outside the door, but I think they've gone now. Or in the grounds. I don't. But you must look to yourself first, Thomas. If you should be caught too... They seem to be drawn to sound. You must remain quiet. Think is wrong with them? I knew noise attracted them, but what happened to their faces? Dear God, that's horrific! I dread to think of you being snatched like that too. Our one hope of helping him, helping all of them, is finding the cylinders. Take the utmost care. And if I don't answer, it means I've had to hide, that they've come back. Finding the cylinders is our best hope. I can still hear them, shuffling around. I'll keep talking as long as I can. I must go. all well and good you saying that, but I don't see why I shall need your assistance.
I like it less than you. I have other jobs need attending, but your father insisted. Make sure she practices. She must be ready. His very words.
Be ready for what?
This here contraption is spinning. So go on with you. Start your singing.
He said be ready for what?
Well, how should I fucking know my brother's mind? Fucking hell, lass. Are you bloody well gonna sing or what?
Fine, then.